All right, guys, coming up, we got one case of 2012-13 Panini Limited Hockey, and we got a box of 2012-13 Panini Certified Hockey. This is for Toelr. Toelr, thanks for the order. Nice breaking with you. Break the certified, you got it. That's what we're going to start off with. Factory sealed. Just pulled this from the back, went and got it for you. Good luck today. Like starting off, nice hockey in the morning. It's a little bit of chill in the air, so that's always nice to break the hockey when that's going on. Pull all the packs, empty right there. Let's get going, see what we can get out of here. Like I said, guys, welcome to the Steel City Break Room. We are breaking at 4 o'clock today, so we'll be here. Should be a long day. Hopefully it stays busy. That's what we want. James Reimer, Stamkos. Rookie Ryan Garbutt for the Stars. Ilya Kovalchuk and John Carlson. Ilya Kovalchuk, that's a player I haven't seen in a while. That would be sick right there. Let's get something nice out of here as well. Antti Niemi, Kane, Ellis, Jack Johnson, Erik Karlsson. And our first hit right there, fabric of the game, out of 150, Nikolai Hobby-Bulin. Oh, that's why. Okay, I was going to say I haven't heard his name forever. Nikolai Hobby-Bulin out of 150. Nice jersey swatch right there out of 150. Dustin Brown, Nick Atropov. Out of 399 right here, patch with a cup, Penner and Roberto Luongo. Decoy right there. Andre Kositsin and Taylor Hall. See, we're going to get at least four hits in here. We got one so far, so let's see what we can get. Maybe saving all the best for last. Patrice Bergeron. On the parallel right here, Immortals out of 999, Bernie Parent. With the sick goalie mask. We got another auto right here. First auto, actually, out of 199, Brandon Manning for the Flyers. Freshman signatures. Brandon Manning for the Flyers. Carl Hagelin and Chris Pronger right there. Nice pack right there. We got an auto and a parallel. We always like those. Looking for a patch auto, maybe a jersey auto, something cool coming out of here. Jason Arnett, Brendan Smith. We got a goalie pull right here. Goalie pulls, what the heck is this? Oh, it comes out, that's pretty cool. Patrick Waugh right there. That's pretty awesome. First time I've definitely seen that. Patrick Waugh right there with the goalie pulls. It's pretty awesome. Jeff Carter and Brendan Morrow. Looks like five more to go. Toelr, didn't I pull you something big, Patrick Waugh, last week too? Was that you? Aginla, Chara, Landeskog, Stahl, and Versteeg. Nice. Thought that was you. Vermette, Ovechkin. Nice blue parallel right here out of 99. Montreal Canadiens, Rene Bork for the Canadiens out of 99. Decoy right there. Sam Gagne and TJ Oshie. James Neal, Ryan Callahan, Marian Hossa. We got a dual jersey swatch right here. Path to the Cup. We got Chris Kreider and Nick Foligno. Out of 250 right there. We got the dual jersey swatches. Nice card. Nicholas Lindstrom and Brad Marchand. Two more packs to go. Let's see what we can get out of here. This one feels a little thick. We don't have a decoy. You might have a nice hit in here. Let's see. Jonathan Toews, Michael Grabner. We got the Masked Devil out of 999, Ilya Bryzgalov for the Flyers. Decoy right there. Louis Erickson and Martin St. Louis. One more pack left, then we're going to move on to our case of 2012 Panini Hockey. Jeff Skinner, Daniel Alfredson. We got right here. We got Tony Krug on the auto out of 999 freshman signatures. Yeah, that's a good reason to go over there, I guess. John Sebastian Giguere. And another goalie to end it, Steve Mason for the Blue Jackets. Nice box right there. Morning, Brian. How's it going? Nice box right there. Some good hits, some low numbers, nice freshman signatures, but we got a lot more to come. So buckle in. We got another case to break. Move all my decoys out of the way. All right, 2012-13 Panini Hockey Limited sealed case right here. Just pulled from the back. Show you the other side all the way sealed. And let's get started. 15 boxes are going to be coming out of here, so we should be getting some nice cards out of here. This is for Toelr. Toelr, thanks for the order. Always love breaking for you. Always love pulling some good hockey for you. We got a lot of boxes coming out of here. Yeah, this might be a stand up and pull them out. Alrighty. Let's get going with our little mountain right here. Let's tear this thing down. Let's get some nice cards coming out of here. Good luck on this one, Toelr. Three autos or one memo in every single pack. Yeah, if you come to the right place, we're gonna be opening hockey for the next 15 minutes at least. So good to see some nice hockey stuff coming out. The Artifacts has been giving us some huge hits as well. Really nice cards coming out of there. Ryan Whitney out of 299. Matt Donovan right there, signature out of 499 for the Islanders. Panini Limited rookie card right here. Number 16 for the Predators. 16 for the Preds. Limited Travels right here to 199. We got Keith Primeau with the Red Wings and the Flyers. Got a nice jersey swatch coming up right here. Look at this, Mika Kiprusoff. This is 1 of 10 right here for the Flames. Nice jumbo patch right there. That is a jumbo patch for sure. Mika Kiprusoff for the Flames. Cool card right there for sure. We got our Stanley Cup winners, Bobby Clark. And we're going to go limited captains, Bobby Clark as well. Bobby Clark pack right there. Like I said, guys, we are... This is breaking a case right here. Limited hockey for Toelr. Toelr, thanks for the order. Got some good stuff coming up today as well. Nice opening pack right there. Got the jumbo patch, 1 of 10. That's pretty nice. Number 1 of 10 right there for Mika Kiprusoff. I like opening this as well. This is always some nice stuff coming out of here. Out of 299, PK Subban. We got an auto right here on the jersey swatch. Che Genaway for the Wild. Limited rookie right here, number 18 for the Islanders. 18 for the Islanders. Limited Travels, Antti Niemi right there, the Blackhawks and the Sharks. That's out of 199. Dual jersey swatch. Got another goalie patch right here. Crease Cleaners, Craig Anderson for the Senators. That is out of 25. That's 14 out of 25 right there. Nice goalie patch is the start. Paul Coffey and Joe Thornton right there. Limited captains out of 199, Joe Thornton. Let's see what we got coming up here. Out of 299, Carey Price. Out of 299, Ondřej Pavlicek. We got our jersey swatch auto right there out of, looks like 499, Brendan Dillon for the Stars. Right here, nice one right here out of 99, Jonathan Quick for the Kings with the auto. Jonathan Quick. Got a dual jersey right here out of 49, freshman jumbo dual, Jaden Schwartz and Jake Allen for the Blues out of 49. Out of 199, we got the Stanley Cup winner, Stan Mikita, for the Blackhawks. Always makes me think of Wayne's World right there, Stan Mikita. And limited captains out of 49 with the, that's the Whalers, right? Yeah. Ronnie Francis out of 49. I always like Francis. Next box right here. Yeah, this is a really, really, really cool case. I'm glad you picked this. I like opening this. There's always some cool stuff coming out here as well. Out of 299, Daniel Sedin. Out of 299, Steve Ott. Bring my camera just a little bit. Out of 499, Jakob Silverberg for the Senators. Out of 25 for the Flyers. Got a little bit of a patch right there. Looks like maybe part of the lettering right there. 15-25, Matt Reed. At least some of the stitches right there. Matt Reed for the Flyers. Out of 99, Nathan Gerber, or Gerby, for the Sabres. Out of 99. Trophy winners right here, Patrick Waugh. Out of 199, with the Canadiens, Patrick Waugh. Little bit of our clear-cut die-cut right there. 81 out of 99, John Tavares for the Islanders. Nice card right there, John Tavares. Go to our next box right here. Out of 199, Anze Kopitar. Out of 299, Ryan Suter for the Wild. Nice auto right there, Colby Roback of the Panthers out of 499. Nice card right here out of 49, Pavel Datsyuk. Out of 49, a really nice player right there for the Red Wings, Pavel Datsyuk. For the Oilers, jersey swatch out of 99, Ryan Smyth. Out of 99. Out of 199 right here. Stanley Cup winners, Gordie Howe. Put that right over there. And limited captains out of 99, 43 right here, Ronnie Francis. Next box. That's some good stuff pulled from here. Still looking for another patch. Patch auto, something like that would be pretty cool. Good, good way to start our day. Out of 299, Al Montoya. Right here, we got limited travels right here, Craig Anderson. We got Colorado Avalanche and the Ottawa Senators. Nice right there. Got another 12-13 limited rookie. Number one for the Anaheim Ducks. 12-13, number one for the Ducks. Jumbo jersey swatch right here out of 99, Louis Erickson for the Stars. Louis Erickson. We got a redemption card right here, Phenoms player Andrew Jordy, number 235. Board members, Mark Messier out of 199. I pulled a nice Messier patch auto from Panini Immaculate Football yesterday. Yeah, football, it's kind of cool. Out of 25, Jack Johnson right there for the Blue Jackets. Yeah, it's pretty weird. You open up a football box and there is a Mark Messier patch auto. So it was pretty cool. Always fun. It was like one of their sport variation things. I guess him and Gordie Howe are in there for Panini Immaculate Football. Out of 299, Marcus Foligno. Oh, here we are. We got a nice Stanley Cup auto right here, Mike Bossy for the Islanders. That's out of 99 right there, Mike Bossy for the Islanders. Coming up for Edmonton, Toelr Hall out of 49. Got a nice crease cleaner swatch right there of Jonathan Quick for the Kings. Jonathan Quick. Okay, we got a number 1/99 freshman jumbo jersey swatch auto, Riley Smith for the Stars. 1/99. It's pretty cool. 1/99 right there. Rick Middleton. And board members, Mario Lemieux out of 199. Love Lemieux. I'd love to pull a Lemieux patch or something. That would be sick. Out of 199. I don't know if I really think of him as a board member, but whatever. There he is. I guess Lemieux like to get dirty every once in a while. All right. We got a bunch more boxes to go. Still waiting for some nice big hits that are sure to come out of here. Always good stuff coming out of here. Ryan Miller out of 299. Dennis Weidman out of 299. Oh, nice. Here we got trophy winners, Ed Belfour. This is out of 50. Trophy winners auto, Ed Belfour for the Blackhawks. We got a Net Crashers right here out of 50, Colin Greening. Colin Greening right there, the Net Crashers out of 50. Cool card. Jumbo jersey, not a jumbo jersey. Crease cleaner right there, Curtis Joseph for the Maple Leafs. That's out of 99. Cool, cool box so far right here. And Back to the Future, Zach Cassian. And on the back, we got Trevor Linden. This is out of 199 for the Canucks. Cool card right there. And Joe Thornton is our limited captain out of 199. Joe Thornton. Alright, let's see. Six more boxes to go. Let's still get some big hits pulled. I'm pulling for you, Toelr. Out of 299 right here, Evander Kane. We got a Phenoms card, Dalton Prout right there. Card number 213, Dalton Prout. Limited rookie right here, number 29 for the Capitals. Number 29 for the Caps. Limited Travels right here, Joe Mullen with the Blues and the Penguins right there, out of 199. Got another nice patch coming up for you, Toelr, right here. Saku Koivu out of 49 with the Ducks. Really cool Ducks patch right there, Saku Koivu out of 49. Nice patch right there. Stanley Cup winners, Gordie Howe. Limited Captains out of 49, Trevor Linden. Alright, I'm going to move this back here, give myself a little more space. Six more boxes to go, let's see what we can pull. That Saku Koivu patch is pretty cool. I know I can get his name right. Out of 49 with the Ducks, really nice Ducks patch right there. Out of 299, Cam Ward. Out of 299, Adam Larson. Got an auto right here, Brad Richards for the Rangers. That is out of 99, Brad Richards. Cool card right there. Out of 99 right here, Jake Allen, crease cleaners right there for the Blues. Oh, nice card coming up, Toelr. Are you ready for this? 4/5 right here. Toller's been a little quiet. I think he's been waiting for a nice hit, but here we are. Game Pucks, 4/5, Pavel Datsyuk. Right there. Nice card right there, Pavel Datsyuk, 4/5 with the auto as well. That is a sick card right there, Pavel Datsyuk. Yeah, good. I knew we were going to get a monster hit coming up. 4/5, Pavel Datsyuk. Back to the Future right here, Sean Couturier and Reggie Leach out of 199 for the Flyers. Yeah, that's a nice card right there. And we're going to end it up with Shea Weber, board members out of 199 for the Predators. Yeah, look at that. I thought it was, I saw the card, I said, yeah, we needed that. I saw that. I was like, man, I was like, that looks like a nice card. I know it's a puck, and I was like, let's hope it's a good player, and it's Pavel Datsyuk. I mean, that's a pretty good player to get right there. I can't think of many other players I'd want other than Datsyuk on my team, especially in 2012-13. Nice card right there. That is 4 of 5 right there for you, Toelr. I was waiting on the monster hit. I knew we were going to get it for you. Let's see if we can get another one, though. Out of 299, Pavel Datsyuk. Out of 299, Chris Neal. Got the auto right here out of 499, Brendan Dillon. Yeah, we needed to get you one of those. I had a feeling. One of my favorite players right here out of 25, Ron Francis. Ron Francis right there. I got a Francis jersey somewhere. I got to dig it out. My dad's. Out of 99, jersey swatch, Jonathan Toews for the Blackhawks out of 99. Trophy winners right here. Out of 199, Chris Pronger for the Flyers. And out of 25, Drew Doughty with the Kings, with the old school Kings unis right there, the purple Kings. Kind of makes sense that the Kings would wear purple, right? But I mean, I don't know. It's not a very intimidating color, I guess. But the Lakers do it, so I don't know. Conflicted, I guess. Including this, 4 more to go. Marion Gaborik out of 299. We got a limited travels right there. Ah, cool one. 49, Jeremy Roenick for the Flyers and the Kings. Kings one's sparkling. You see that? It's pretty cool right there out of 49. Yeah, oh, that's true. Yeah. That is pretty cool. Yeah, those are two good players to have right there. Limited rookie right there for the Florida Panthers, number 12. We got a jumbo jersey out of 99, Matt Reed for the Flyers. Matt Reed. We have a Phenoms right here, Travis Turnbull out of 237, Redemption. Board members, Steve Downey out of 199. And poking on in the back, Limited Captains out of 199, Dion Phaneuf. 3 more to go. Let's see what we can get. Let's get another 4 or 5. Let's get maybe a 1 of 1 or something. That'd be pretty cool. I've been pulling a lot of 1 of 1s in hockey. I don't know. I've pulled like 4 or 5 in the past 2 weeks in hockey. Can't say that. I think maybe 1 or 2 in basketball, but hockey, I'm pulling 1 of 1s like crazy. Nice 1 of 1s too. Like I had that Rocket Richard. I've had a bunch of like laundry tags, stuff like that. So I'm pulling some nice 1 of 1s. Hopefully I can get another one. I think we got a thick pack here as well. Taylor Hall right there. Out of 299. We got some brothers coming up right here. Net Assets, Daniel Sedin, Henrik Sedin out of 99. Yeah, I'd love to pull a shield for you. Out of 99, Daniel and Henrik Sedin for the Canucks. Nice card right there. Really thick card. That's, I think, was making our pack feel really thick. Rookie Redemption, number 30 for the Winnipeg Jets. We have a Phenoms, Aaron Ness, card number 201, Aaron Ness. Not a shield, but this is a pretty cool card right here. A nice private signings auto, Paul Coffey for the Oilers. Paul Coffey, that's a nice card right there, nice auto on that. We're still going to be waiting for our shield. We got 2 more boxes, see if we can get it. Ryan Miller. And we got our die cut right here, a little clear, 85 out of 99, Matt Duchene for the Avs, Matt Duchene. 2 more boxes left for Toelr. Toelr, thanks for the order, man. Can't thank you enough. Really like breaking with you this morning. Always good to get breaks going in the morning. I don't like waiting on it. If I can get... Steve Ott right here out of 299. Nice patch right here, 18 to 25, Eric Lindros. Eric Lindros right there, 18 to 25. A lot of Flyers in here. Limited rookies, number 8 right there for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Limited rookies, number 8, Redemption. Got a nice orange jersey jumbo swatch right there out of 99, Matt Reed for the Flyers. 237, Travis Turnbull. Board number Sidney Crosby out of 199. One of my favorite players again. Not really sure he's a board member, but whatever. We'll put him and Lemieux in there anyway. And out of 49, PK Subban. Last pack right here. Let's see what we can get. See if we can get some more big hits coming out of here. Make you go to the other side. Last pack. Let's see what we can get. Feels a little thick. That means good. $2.99 Max Pacioretty. Man, this has just been a Pavel Datsyuk pack right there. Out of 99 right there with the auto, Pavel Datsyuk. Put that with the puck auto right there. Steve Yzerman, limited captains out of 99. The freshman jumbo duels, Steve Barchetti and Tyson Berry for the Avs. It's out of 99. Out of 49, excuse me, out of 49. Oh, cool, nice card here. We got the nice jumbo jersey with the auto, Joe Nieuwendyk for the Devils, out of 49. Nice stuff right there, Joe Nieuwendyk. Out of 199, trophy winners, Martin St. Louis. And our last card is going to be a board member, Jaden Schwartz, out of 199. All right, that is going to do it for that break. Toelr, thanks. That was a lot of fun. We'll have...